using digital tools in modern times is about collaborating. So what's digital etiquette when you're on the same Word document? And the answer is to go up to where it says editing and switch it from editing to reviewing. So that when you type on the document, you're not replacing someone's words, but rather reviewing or suggesting some words. So we suggest, not replace, and allow us to continue to collaborate politely.